Boulder County could be a lure to bring Amazon's second headquarters to the metro area. Bancroft Capital, an investment group, is buying the former Storage Tech campus near Boulder. That's a 432-acre campus. Sun Microsystems closed and sold it after buying Storage Tech in 2005. Phillips 66 currently owns it. Now the investment company says it could meet many of Amazon's requirements.